That was rough.
Yeah.
The Ultra Mega Star. That was almost 2 hours.
Wow.
The best to make, quite a fun trip. This level is sick, so please no skip. Sorry, Barb, can't use your strats. An homage to Kaizo, grab a comfy seat, enjoy the view, and stick to the beat.
Got this. Jump.
Oh, we're gonna wall jump, don't worry.
Oh my.
Alright, we can't get up there.
We did it!
We did it.
We did it. I know the peak speed strats.
Oh, it's caught up there. No. Oh, what if I wait till it's like below that? I feel like there's two ways to do that. Oh, that's okay. I don't know if I'm gonna have to get in front of that or behind it, but I think behind it. Oh, wow, okay. Too fast. So awkward. Because it's slower than fast as possible, and it's faster than slow as possible. Oh, okay. Get it. Where's the hidden block?
Close, yeah, you're probably.
No, I landed up there or something. Bye, five wider.
Bye, five way.
Hey Jelly, thank you for that fresh host.
Hey Jelly.
Alright, just a spin jump tap. Oh. Later, five later.
Huh.
No. Oh. I agree, Kizno. Scared at the lack of hidden blocks.
You write it right before.
Probably.
Right before. Or you're just lucky.
Yeah, you can't really get frame rolled in this level. At least not to the extent that it'll immediately kill you. Oh, okay. The regrab spin jump. Unless, hold on. Okay, yeah, you can't fall straight down to the third one. Making sure he wasn't trolling like that. Well, you gotta get the other switch from the bottom first, then gray platform. No, no, no.
Hell, heck yeah, Batman.
That was nuts. All right, 19 deaths to get that, or 18, I guess, to get that far. Okay, so wait a little bit to get the first brown guy. Just be quick once you jump off of it. Yeah. I got it. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's not bad. Why did I miss that again? This level is so much better than the last level, by the way. No!
Oh, it's too late. Just too late. I gotcha.
Oh, I got. I keep thinking I have to land on the bottom carrot.
Night, PJ.
It again.
PJ, it's fine.
Good night, PJ. Dr. J.
P-Belly P.
The Peach. I get it. How about controller versus keyboard? I play on an SNES. I find it a lot easier.
Or play on
keyboard. Oh, why?
Well, PC. Done. You're playing on it. I don't know how that would. Like, crazy.
Yeah, that's how I started.
Really?
Yeah, before I actually was a speedrunner.
I gotcha.
Okay.
Woo.
Board the left side of it. Jump back around. Probably have to grab the blue block on the way between the platforms. Get up there. Oh.
Oh.
Realize that was there. Storm Fox. Thanks.
Thanks, Storm Fox.
Excuse me? Oh. At least it killed me. They've saved some time there. I barf too. Right side of brown, left side of Cabbage Patch. I arfed.
All that too. Arfed. There it is.
There's the thing.
Yes.
Oh, come on. Oof. Lurk Dode. No! Okay. I understand the next part. This level's at least fair.
Yeah. I agree.
Okay. Imagine I have to break the block on that. Okay, just not be eager, and that's fine. There's probably a hidden block there. Do you have sausage links for fingers or sweet mayo?
Sweat mayo.
What? Oh! I was gonna say, like, sweet mayo for fingers. What do you do there? You have to hit that block manually? I was checking for hidden blocks and I couldn't. Oh, get on there. Yeah, the input lag's due first mostly to the emulator itself, followed by your display method. So console and CRT is the least amount of lag that you'll get. Come on. Because in CRTs there's no like digital processing, it's just a straight image conversion from a signal. Such an awkward jump because the thing's not landing until right then. Unless I just wait just a hair to jump on the Cabbage Patch Kid. Yeah, I like that. Okay. Excuse me? What? Alright, this... Getting a little sour again. Reverses the controls when you hit the switches, that'd be nuts. So when are you gonna do that in your hack, Link Dead? I'm sure Kaizo Man would help you out on that. Well, I did hit the note before. But then the block just broke and I had nowhere to go. I don't know if I can hit that without breaking the block. And if you have to hit the note block without breaking the block, that's actually kind of dumb. I strongly against reverse controls. Sub Brandon Banana Nana Man. Okay, it does. You have to hit the shell. Oh. Okay, so. So there's a chance your block can just break. Hitting the note block. Hang a Y. That's really dumb. Because last time I hit the note block, the throw block just broke. Seriously? Because it was going up and angled and clipped the cement. Well, you're pretty much gonna have to have it moving at least a little bit forward. Good wall clip. And then Kaizo Block won't let me re-grab it. Hey, Kato.
Kato?
I missed the switch? How did I miss the switch? I forgot to jump again. What is this crap? Why? That's so dumb. I just want to go fast, and there's just so much waiting. Oh no. I don't want to know what that clip is. Maybe. Unless it's the wall clip.
Yes.
Okay, I like that one. Die, you might as well have swag. I know, Panga. I got out a full two tiles to make sure I could have enough speed. Maybe I can go behind it. I don't know, I have to board it fast. Did I miss the switch? Yeah, that was probably actually the most insane wall jump I've ever done. Oops. I just want to go fast! Ah! Please don't dye your hair red.
I won't.
Sorry, Tangang.
A darker brown.
Like, that death right there makes me really not want to run this game back.
Alien.
Miss the switch.
Hey, Derek.
Yo, Speed Gaming 2. Thank you for the host. I hope you guys had a wonderful stream tonight. Wow, you put two Kaiza blocks there. And Speed Gaming. Holy crap, guys. Welcome, speedrunners. I am playing a new ROM hack. Blind, so I have not seen it before. Other than where I've died. So, just trying to make slow and slow, gradual progress. That's a new one. Did that miss? How did that miss? I tried duping the blocks through the ceiling. I like that idea. Alright, we gotta get on that platform quickly. Duping is disabled. How could you?
Bye, Kato. Have a wonderful night.
Thanks, Nara. Have a good night. And Kato. Like that, are you trolling? Or did that actually happen? No. I had to jump on it late. Maybe I have to jump on the platform late to give the brown platform more time. Hopefully that's enough. Otherwise I'll have to do something else. Yeah, late and then jump on it early. Cabbage. All right, have a good night, Yoshi bag. Oh, that was almost it. Thank you. No, I'll grab the thing. Subjaplow. That'd been epic. Yeah, stream's now PG. Ugh. Alright. Later, Shizza. Thanks for the good luck. You gotta really, like, sneak out of there. Hang a Y. I disagree, T-York. Because all the ways I'm like that, like that's a way that I'm dying in this half. Newbies, how's it going? If you just read my profile, there are rules in the profile. No, I wasn't holding right. Hey, Brio TR.
Brio.
Like, thank you, Brio. No. I'm a Sour Patch Kid. What mic do I use? A Yeti Blue. I think I have that linked, but maybe I don't. Sour, sweet, gone. What's up, Johns? Alright. Been like 45 minutes on this level. No! Why? I've not had cat play yet. That was a frame perfect death. Stop. Stop! Panga. Why? Like, put clouds on either side of it. That way the Koopa can walk over it and the block won't break. That's all it takes.
Land of Coder.
Land of Coder. We get some yes hype for Land of Coder. Thanks for the resub, man. Three in a row!
Wonderful night, Trilly.
Later, Trilly. Like, it's not like you can go up there with the clouds anyway. You can put a hidden block there, for all I care. Put one- no, if you have three music block, it could still break on the side of one. Put one music block, surround it with two clouds, and then put a hidden block under the clouds so you can't get up there. Not that that would probably even do anything. But the Koopa can still walk across, and you can't break the level. Only prevents garbage death from happening. What, you mean a cloud and Kaizo blocks wouldn't work there? Why would that not work? Would prevent that death? Would hit block? What? Alright, right here, we're fixing this. Made an image. Yep. This is my mouse. Alright. This block right here. This block right here. Make both of them clouds. You can even put a hidden block here and a hidden block here. What would be wrong with that? Because even if you lose the block up there from trying to cheese it, then you don't have a block for later. So it doesn't matter. Like, this same exact goal is being achieved. You just can't break the block on the cloud. I don't know why that's not possible. Throw block doesn't, they go right through the hidden blocks. Well, they're not activated, that is. Why? Let me see what that looks like. Yo, Mario Master, let's get some sub baby hype for Mario Master. Thanks for the resub, man, I appreciate it.
Late fees? Has he been talking to newbies?
Didn't even touch it. Holy crap, EA.
Got TB rays.
Can we get some Dode love and some Dode eyes for our boy EA? Thank you, EA. That's a lot of biddies. In progress, biddies. Type those fast. You type those fast. Aye. Stop and Frisk asks you a question.
I can. Happen.
No, that was it!
Yeah. Whole new world, of course,
Let me look at this replay. I don't know what that next switch is all about. That's a little concerning. That's at least 100 deaths tonight that are either to frame rolls or a block breaking or something like that. No. Later, chess, please. I can't tell what makes it break and what doesn't. Hey Emma, permit.
Hey Emma.
Oh. I don't even need to hold right. Alright, sounds good, Link Dead. See you in 10 minutes. So frustrating. Just that death right there. Every time. That's a lot of time wasted to that death. It's probably darn near 10 minutes worth of deaths to that. To wait longer because I didn't have to wait longer, but it didn't get the first hit, so that would have been weird. No, dude, no. Hold on, let me see this. He was touching the shell. Jump. Tenga. Can you really not fix that? What? What do you want me to see, Torque? Arcade Ultra? Is that... Alright, that's not really relevant right now. But yeah, well that hit... That actually hit the side of the block. Which is what I know would happen. The problem is, when you hit it from the bottom, and it hits the block... Then it breaks on the side of the cement block, not itself. I'll try Awakened. I don't have time. I feel like... Yeah. I thought the switch was a troll and it was gonna just kill the platform. I don't see what the intended strat is for the note block. Like, if there's supposed to be a setup so you don't break it, or if you're just supposed to get lucky.
to you too for being so awesome.
Standing tall.
Wow, stand tall, thank you. I thought you said here's to YouTube. But I will much prefer that compliment, so thank you very much. Can we get some Dode love and some Dode eyes for stand tall? What do you do? I don't get it. I was at a choke. I don't know what to do. What do you even do? Well, it's rhetorical. Like, if you've seen what to do, I don't want to hear a word from you about what to do. If you haven't, then I wouldn't mind if you just came up with something on your own. Stop wall clipping there.
Oh my gosh.
Like, move the block up one higher so it doesn't even matter if you wall clip. Again, another wall clip. Hey Eric, hey Sether. Freaking kidding me. Good first frame grab. The Yoshi level was awful. I might not actually speedrun the hack because of it. Too many deaths to random chance. I didn't feel accomplished beating it either. I felt like I got lucky. Is that it?
So, I don't know if this, but it looked like when you block, like the block towards.